Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. So, what's your name?
Amarjit Singh.
And where do you hear from?
I'm from New York, and I represent the movement which is for liberty and justice of people of Punjab. For the last 30 years, I am working as an activist for this movement.
Yeah, that's very good. So why are we gathered here today?
Today, state of Massachusetts is going to pass a resolution recognizing Guru Nanak's 550th birth anniversary as a World Equality Day. So it's a matter of honor for us that the principles of Sikhism, which are based on egalitarianism, equalitarianism, justice, they are being recognized now around the world.
Yeah.
It was U.S. Senate, U.S. Congress, then state of Pennsylvania, state of Connecticut, state of New Jersey, and now state of Massachusetts is going to recognize the contribution of great Guru Nanak, which is not just the Guru of the Sikhs, but he is the prophet of the humankind.
Yeah.
As our great Sikh scholar, Bhai Gurdas said, Zahar Peer Jagat Gur Baba. So Jagat Guru means prophet of the humankind, and this recognition is proving that Guru Nanak belongs to all.
Yeah. So is there a big Sikh community where you're from?
Actually, in the United States, there are over 1 million Sikhs, and I'm in New York. Firstly, I was in Washington, D.C. for 18 years. So big Sikh community in the tri-state, New York, New Jersey, Connecticut, certainly. Over 200,000 Sikhs.
So is there a lot of awareness near the Gurdwara areas and just throughout the state?
Actually, post 9/11, our youngsters like you have done a wonderful job where they got out to tell the world what Sikhs are. Before, we were just limited to the Gurdwaras, talking amongst ourselves and coming out. So now there is a lot of awareness. Sikhism is already a fifth largest religion in the world, over 30 million, and we have recognition now all over. Actually, in one of the United Nations Zero Hunger program, Sikhs have taken Malawi and Kenya, two countries, where they will take care of the malnourished kids and the hunger of the people. So already we are recognized at UN, we are everywhere on the humanitarian mission for the justice, and like Kashmir. Now 8 million people of Kashmir are in like an open jail, but six youngsters were the ones who took Kashmiri girls, boys safely from the different states of India to make them reach their homes in Kashmir safe, while the whole of India was rejoicing that we have taken away the freedom of Kashmir. So six, as the true Khalsa, we are doing what is desired of us by the message of the Gurus.
So activists like you are very important for raising awareness and other things about Sikhi and the messages of Sikhi and Guru Nanak. So how do you have like a website or something where we can go to so that we can learn more
about
this?
Actually, we run a TV channel, full-time TV channel, TV84, for the last 7 years from New York. And the web address is tv84.tv. I do a live program Monday through Friday, Sacho Sach with Dr. Amarjit Singh, and the timing is from 7:30 to 9. So there is a website, there are over 6,000 videos of mine on the TV, and every day, Monday through Friday, on the weekends, I travel around, attend different conferences. We have a 50-plus member, congressman, who are a part of U.S. Congressional Sikh Caucus. So we work under that, we work for World Sikh Parliament. So in different platforms, I write weekly columns and all around.
Yeah, your work is very important for Sikhi, so thank you very much.
Proud of you. Thank you for this interview. This media is very important.
Yeah.
You have chosen, and it's a good training time. Come forward. That is the field which we lack.
Yeah.
We couldn't tell the world who we are, what we are going through. So I think media, journalism, political science, these are the subjects, these are more important than being doctors and engineers. A lot of doctors and engineers, no more needed.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji.